wishing all the viewers a very, very happy, safe Diwali. Please say no to crackers. Have an amazing festival of lights and thank you so very much.
The growing trend in Bollywood of old actors romancing young actresses is rather weird than delighting. Despite of so many talented young actors, some of the top established actors are also seen on screen paired opposite actress almost half their age. Here are some weird and great pairing in the film industry. Ajay Devgan Pariniti Chopra. Ajay, who is 48 years old, will be seen romancing Pariniti Chopra, who is 28. That is almost half his age in their upcoming film Golmaal 4. Nasiruddin Shah and Vidya Balan. Nasiruddin Shah and Vidya Balan, the duo raised temperatures with their sensuous dance number Ooh La La in Dirty Picture. Nasiruddin Shah was 61 and Vidya Balan was 33 in 2011 when the film got released. Amitabh Bachchan and Jia Khan. A lot of eyebrows were raised when a 65-year-old Amitabh Bachchan shared a steamy lip lock with a 19-year-old Jia Khan in Ram Gopal Verma's Nishabd. Akshay Kumar and Bhoomi Pednekar. The highly acclaimed movie Toilet Ek Prem Katha featured an unusual pairing of 50-year-old actor and 28-year-old actress. The movie was a huge success and so was the lead pair. Hrithik Roshan and Pooja Hegde. The Greek god of Bollywood, 43-year-old Hrithik Roshan, romanced 23-year-old Pooja Hegde in the movie Mohenjo-daro. Pooja is 20 years younger to him, but the pair looked adorable on screen. Sanjay Dutt and Prachi Desai. Sanjay Dutt's Pulisgiri was a proof of pointless casting when a 25-year-old Prachi Desai was cast opposite 54-year-old Sanjay Dutt. The movie, along with their chemistry, didn't take off. Rajinikanth and Amy Jackson. 66-year-old Talaiva Rajinikanth is all set to romance 25-year-old Amy Jackson in their upcoming movie 2.0, which also stars Akshay Kumar in a negative role. Shahid Kapoor and Alia Bhatt. Shandar was a huge flop at the box office, but the lead pair, 36-year-old Shahid Kapoor and 24-year-old Alia Bhatt's sizzling chemistry was commendable. The age difference between Shahid and Alia is 12 years. Shah Rukh Khan and Anushka Sharma. Yes, Shah Rukh romanced debutant Anushka Sharma, who was just 20 when Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi was released. Although Shah Rukh was 43 at that time, their chemistry became the talk of the town as soon as the movie hit the theatres.
Hi, this is Sana Khan and I want to congratulate Lehre for completing 30 successful years.